Well, this is the final leg of the journey before we head home to Arkansas. It has been an amazing trip. We are headed towards Punco to pick up the Knott's Island ferry that'll take us across to Currituck, and then to Ocracoke, which is near Nag's Head, Oregon Inlet, Rodanthe, Kitty Hawk. So we're going to be staying at some dear friends of ours, Gene and Gary, Jones Pellers, and their two awesome kids, Elijah and Michaela. Looking forward to doing a little sound and ocean fishing with these guys. So it should be a good last couple of days of this trip. Today is July 2nd, 2017. And we are just kind of grooving along the back roads on our way down to Pungo and then over to Knott's Island. There's a little guy. Aw. First of the day's off. All right, but they're on the piling, so that's good news. Hope the camera saw that. Let's see if he's got a brother. Little guy. Let's see what we have here. Pretty. Beautiful blue on the bottom here. Excellent. See ya. Quick release. Another little penfish. I would have to say that this particular microfish moment goes out to Leo Shang. Leo, this one's for you, buddy. Quick release. And another little guy. Another little guy. That's what we're looking for. He's starting to puff up. I'm not gonna keep him out of the water too long. I just want you guys to get a look at a southern boxfish, this puffer. Beautiful, beautiful little fish.